close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sanskriti, and today's video is going to be all about my stress relieving self-care day. So if you're new to my channel, first of all, just go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you can get notified every time I post a new video. Now that we're done with that, self-care is really, really important for me, especially because I find it really important to make myself feel good. And it's not just important to look good, but like doing your makeup and doing everything to make yourself look good isn't just enough. It's really important to feel good on the inside as well. I am one of those persons who is self-obsessed. I love everything about me. I know that I'm beautiful. I know my hairs are beautiful. I know the way I talk is beautiful. Every single thing, I am obsessed. And it's not enough because nothing really matters until you're good on the inside. So it doesn't really matter if you're beautiful. It doesn't really matter if your hairs are beautiful. It doesn't really matter if the way you talk is beautiful. If you're not beautiful on the inside, if you're not feeling good on the inside, then it literally does not matter if you're putting on makeup to look good. And if you're not literally feeling good on the inside, it just doesn't really make sense. So today I'll try every single thing to make myself feel good and look good as well. When you put on makeup and you do your hair, every time you look at the mirror, you're not gonna feel like, oh my god, I look like a mess, because literally nobody looks like a mess, but it's just what our mind wants us to think. And you're beautiful. So to make myself feel good today, I'm gonna do every single thing I can. And because you guys know the world is going crazy right now, and everybody is just stressing about it, and everybody is mad and crazy about it, so just to get my mind off from those things and just to make myself feel good and special, today's day is all about that. So I'm really, really excited, and I hope you guys are excited too. So yeah, the first step is to get your beautiful sleep, and I'm already done with that. I feel like a princess. So it's time for step two. Step two is to get yourself a healthy drink. Now I usually drink chocolate milk because I love chocolate milk. It's delicious. But today I'm gonna drink tea because it's amazing for your throat, and I kind of need to get my throat awake. As you can hear me, I need to sound better than this. So let's go ahead and drink some tea. Okay guys, so a good tea really does make a difference in my throat, and now I'm feeling way better. My throat is feeling way better. So now it's time for step three, which is going to be breakfast. I'm gonna be making myself a good breakfast. Well, it's my mom who's going to make the breakfast for me. We're gonna eat just some spicy, delicious Indian food because that's my happiness. That makes me feel the best. So we're gonna do that. Okay guys, so I just finished my lunch, and my mom is watching TV, so you're probably hearing that. But the lunch was super, super, super delicious. You guys must have seen it. You have to try it if you haven't already. Just every single Indian food that my mom makes is just super delicious. It was really, really spicy, which I really love, because spice really decreases the fat in your body, and I literally don't have any fat in my body. But if there's even a 1% of it, the spiciness is just gonna decrease it. So yeah. But yeah, I eat a lot of spicy food, and you guys must have seen the greens in my bowl. You must be like, what is that? But I eat a lot of greens, for your kind of information. I eat a lot of greens. I love greens. They're super healthy. I love healthy food. So once my younger cousin visited me, like my cousin sister, and she saw me eating the greens, and she was like, what are you eating? But I eat them a lot. I was like, I love them. I eat them, and it's really, really important. So yeah, I love them. They're really tasty, trust me. But now it's time for the fourth step, which is going to be taking a shower. And I really want to feel refreshing right now because it's really, really hot in India. And you just, I feel like I want to shower in every single 5 minutes of my life at this time of the year. So we're going to go and get shower and feel refreshed and amazing. Hi, so I just took a shower and I'm feeling so refreshing. I also washed my hairs, and it always takes so much time to wash my hairs because they're so long, and that is why this is looking really, really weird right now. But it's okay because I've had long hairs for my entire life, so I know how to handle it. But now it's time for some skincare, and I'm really, really excited because my skin is super, super, super dry. I have really dry skin on my body. Okay, so my hairs are almost dry, but it's still wet at some areas. So we're just gonna let it dry. We're gonna leave them like this. And I'm filming in front of my window. That's why this is super bright right now, but that is okay. Next day, we are doing skincare, so I don't put a lot of things on my face when it comes to skincare. I don't put like a face oil and then this cream and then this cream, because some people put tons of creams on their face for their skincare, which is amazing. I appreciate it, but I don't do it. I only put my face and body lotion by Opal because it literally does everything, and it's super, super amazing. It doesn't feel greasy on your skin, and I'm running out of it. So literally I have to do this to get a little bit, and a little bit goes a really long way. Skin is have always been really dry. This moisturizer is made from strawberries, so that's why I love it so much, because I love strawberries. They're like my favorite fruit, and I mainly focus on doing skincare without putting on anything on my face. Like, taking enough sleep is really important for your skin, and just being happy, being smiley is really important for your skin, which I don't do the most, but I try to do it. And also, you don't have to eat any oily food if you want your skin to be super clear, and I don't eat oily food at all. So that's all I do for my skincare. So I don't do much, like I don't put a lot of things on my face for my skincare, just to let you know. So my hairs are looking amazing right now, but once it's totally dry, I'm gonna put it into a braid as I always do. But right now we're gonna hop into the makeup, and we're gonna do it super, super simple because we're not doing a tutorial. You don't need a step-by-step process, and I'm gonna do it in a fast forward mode, so I'm not gonna be explaining the entire thing. But we are gonna do our makeup. You've seen me doing my makeup millions of times, so if you want to see how I do my makeup, watch any other video of me after watching this video. But yeah, so we're just gonna do our makeup. Super, super simple. I have tangerine eyes going on, peachy cheeks going on, and a purple lipstick. I think such light eye look with such a pop of color on the lips looks really, really pretty, and I just love this makeup look. And yeah, it's not too glam, not too soft, just all in one. I love it. So the next step, I'm sorry that I'm just filming in the sunlight from such a long time, But I just love the sun like more than my actual lighting, and this is so beautiful. And I look way more beautiful in natural lighting, just enhancing my natural beauty. I just think self-care's first tip is definitely to love your natural self. And I'm just enhancing my natural beauty today. So next step is to do my nails, and they are not looking the best right now. I'm happy that the last time when I did my nails, they were pink, and because now we're just gonna touch it up. We're not gonna change the color because I have ran out of my nail paint remover, as everybody else have to. So I can paint my nails pink as many times as I want, because I never get bored of pink ever. So we're just gonna touch up our nail paint, and let's just do it. But before we do the nails, we are going to clean up all the makeup, because when I did my makeup, whenever I do my makeup, the entire bed looks like a mess. It's filled with all the makeup, so I have to keep all of my makeup at place right now. And you know, taking care of your makeup is also like taking care of yourself. So this is a part of the self-care process. Let's do. There's literally nothing in this world which can keep my hairs into a bun. This is why your hairs shouldn't be too thick to be real. But I love them. Whatever. Let's do. Normally I don't get to keep my hairs open because my hairs are super long. I have to keep them tied all the time. But because today I washed my hairs, I have to keep them open. So we are finally doing the nails. Finally. So we're gonna do Barbie pink, because I already have Barbie pink. We're just gonna touch up. Let's do it. Just almost messed up. No, I did that. They're good. So I think that I'm gonna end my stress relieving self-care day here, because I have done every single thing that I can. Whatever is going on in the world right now, I just tried to take my mind off from things, and it literally did work. I feel so much better now, and I feel so much beautiful now. Even though we don't have anything glam going on our face, but the natural beauty is all I love. I thought this stress relieving self-care day was so important for me. I haven't done a self-care video on my channel yet, and this one was the first one, and I feel like this one was the best one. I did it so amazingly, and I loved the way I did it. I just feel so much better and so much special now. So you should definitely do a self-care day for yourself as well, because it really does make a difference. It really does make you feel better than you did before. And I know the world is going crazy right now, but if you have to take your mind off from things, if you have to just forget about everything which is happening, you have to take some time for yourself. You have to keep yourself busy at doing something for yourself, and just make yourself feel good, make yourself look good. It really does make a difference, and it's really gonna make you feel special. So yeah, I love the way I look right now. I love the way I feel right now, on the inside, on the outside. I just love everything right now. And you should definitely enhance your natural beauty more than just putting on a glam makeup look, because putting just tons and tons of layers of makeup on your skin, it's not gonna make you beautiful. It's just gonna make you look put together. But when you are in your natural beauty, when you are just the way you are, there's nothing more than that. Like, that's the most important thing. And yeah, so I'm loving my natural beauty today. I haven't done tons of things on my face, which is making me, my skin, and my entire body breathe better than putting on tons of layer on my face. So yeah, I just love everything right now, and I loved doing this video. This self-care day was really, really important for me. It's making me feel the best right now. So yeah, this is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next video.